guys, Scarlett Kamachi here. Yes, I just got done taking a shower, so my hair is wet. And yes, I am filming into a mirror. I do not have my laptop. My laptop is still in Minnesota, so I do not have a way to edit videos yet, so this is just gonna be roughing it. So, yeah. But I thought I can give you guys a tour of my apartment that I moved into maybe 3 weeks ago. I don't know. But yeah. Okay. So yeah, we'll get to it. I'll stop yakking. Well, kind of. So it's almost 9 o'clock, so it's gonna get dark outside pretty soon. But there's my front door. My welcome mat says wipe paws. It did not fit outside on the door because the door when you swing it, there's another door. If you swing it outwards, it won't open because the mat will be on the way. So there's my shoes. Window. Baby plug. All I have right now is a beanbag chair, and then I'm just using a tote as like a footstool and like hold stuff. I do have Wi-Fi. Don't have anything to set it on. Most of my stuff is still like in a suitcase or like on top of a tote or stuff. This is a temporary kitchen table. So now we're gonna go into my kitchen. Wonderful, wonderful kitchen. But yeah, here's my fridge. I'm missing all my state magnets. They're at home, so I have like everything going over here. I'm like, and then I have Hawaii, and then I have Ohio, Pennsylvania, and Florida. But we'll have to pretend they're there for right now. And yeah, I am so excited. I got a food scale. I'm so excited about that, and toaster. So yeah. I don't have any, like, very many dishes anyway, either, so, Puck plays on water bottles, so, this is, like, a coat closet, but I'm gonna put, like, shelves right here, and I'm gonna make it into, like, a pantry, so, cat food, close that, and then this is the bedroom, that's my boyfriend's old shoe. He likes to play with shoes, so, instead of playing with mine, play with an old shoe. So this is where I'm like, this is my temporary sleeping arrangement. This isn't gonna be how it is forever because I obviously want a mattress, and I'm thinking of putting it in the middle of the room right here underneath this window. Puck's litter box is in that carrier. Alarm clock is sitting on top of a lunch container because why the hell not? Yeah, clothes are hanging out. This is my closet. I have a wolf stuffed animal there. I'll turn off the light. No, there's that. I like that. That's my favorite bomb coat. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the light. Cat bed. So there's like storage in my water here. And this one that's across from pantry. See my water heater's in here. And then yeah, I got stuff in here. Put this cat bed here because when my boyfriend Liam, he actually helped me move in. So when we first came here, I had that open, and Puck was like scared out of his mind, so he went behind the water heater, and I told Liam, like, I put some of his food in the middle of the kitchen, and I'm like, I had to go get stuff out of my car, and I told him, he comes out of there and you shut that door and make sure he doesn't go back in there, so he's not gonna just stay in there and not explore anything. So, but I did put the cat bed there because I thought if he has problems there, he could just sit there. So, but this is my bathroom. I got the shower curtain for Christmas and for my parents, and it's awesome. I love wolves. And my favorite color is red. So there's a lot of red, but I do want a blue kitchen eventually. So a lot of my cooking stuff is blue. A lot of my towels for the kitchen are blue. So yeah. So, okay. So that's really all I had to tell you. And this with Puck. So, take it over there. Turn this light off. Did you hold on? Electricity. Boop. Baby Puck. Y'all sleepy. Oh, hi, baby. Hi, baby. He'll lick you. He will. He likes to lick you. But he's good. Alright, bye, guys.